Did you go online already?
Yeah, I just did.
Okay. Which reminds Zion to subscribe to us.
Been like reset. So that'll take forever to reset, do all those. Let's see. Gotta get used to the UI again.
I know.
Let's see. Hunter's Grotto, Immortal Woods, Oasis. Looking for one, I think it's like Fight for Sanctuary or something. Oh, looks like they finally divided them up.
Oh, good.
Jesus.
But it's a Lilith one, right? There he is, right there.
They finally figured it out.
Yeah, it's better than
just having
scrolling
a,
through randomly.
A list of them all, yeah.
Yeah.
New story mission!
I know.
It's exciting! And we still have to play Tales from the Borderlands as well.
Yeah.
Don't skip any cinemas.
I'm not. Thanks for reminding me. Oh, right, I'm on this side.
Yeah, I have to change that. Hold on. There we go.
Strongly recommend you complete Borderlands 2 before continuing in order to avoid spoilers.
We've completed it, bro.
Yeah.
Can you see our save files?
Hello, old friend. Been a while, hasn't it?
What do you need?
Oh, never mind. Doesn't matter.
And you're wondering what became of our vault hunters. Let me tell you my story. After the death of Handsome Jack and the fall of Hyperion, Pandora was at peace as much as it ever was. Their mission complete. Crimson Raiders set their sights beyond the stars. You remember the Vault Key, right? It had that map with all the crazy floating holograms. The Vault Hunters believed it would take them to vaults across the galaxy. Of course, sometimes when you're busy looking forward, you forget to watch your back.
To do something. We're talking about disbanding the Raiders. See, Pandora don't need us, not a Jack's mom. We need a leader.
She don't want the job, man. And can you blame her? Sometimes when you're the one calling the shots, people get hurt.
Not making a choice is still a choice.
So then, we have no plan, no working ship, no leader, can on the vault key, Lil.
You got it. Oh, I have the best skill ever.
Where is he? Above us?
What?
I said, where is he?
You alright?
Maybe. Nah, probably not.
Alright, hang on, hang on. Can you help?
You're gonna be fine.
Maybe this dude.
There's a grenade in front of me. At least we can move now. Like little things like that. This is like pure chaos. Should probably get out of this corner.
Yeah.
Fast.
No. I am 4 levels under.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's gonna suck.
Yeah.
Makes me wonder if I shouldn't level up a little bit first.
I don't care.
Or we could switch to 2 characters that are closer in level.
Yeah, we can do that.
Oh, that wasn't very nice. What the?
Even though I like playing as her.
Come on.
He's not alcoholic anymore. Yeah, we'll switch to 2 characters that are closer in level. I'll pick somebody else.
Okay.
You can still be the siren. It's just I'm not doing anything.
Okay.
And we're just doing this one DLC. It's not like you gotta go with the best character or whatever. There should still be a siren. Let's see. I've got, what are you, 64, I think? Or 62?
62. There's a Gunzerker that's 60. There's a siren and a Necromancer that are both level 40.
These are all mine.
Oh.
We need one that matches yours.
Oh, that's annoying.
You're 62. Let's take a look at his equipment. Yes. Yeah, it's gonna be good. This will be good. It'll be fine. What are we doing on that? Sligo negative. Yeah. This guy was made to kill. Shall we try it again?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna skip the cinema this time.
Okay. Seriously. That sucks.
Alright. Hook me up with some more. Come on.
She don't want the job, man. And can you blame her? Sometimes when you're the one calling the shots.
How many people are even watching Borderlands 2 right now? Still a choice.
So then we have no plan.
830 people.
No leader. Minden watching us.
That's more like it.
This is real chaotic. I should be alright. Maybe, yeah. Shit, where are you? It's hard to even tell what's going on.
We have to destroy the ship?
Huh?
I guess we can also destroy the ship.
Are there guys on the ground again?
Yeah.
Come on, come on, come on. I got it. Slag.
Pendejos.
This is Lilith. All Crimson Raiders, fall back to HQ. Just tell me where to point this sumbitch. Come on.
Alright, now we're all caught up.
Yep.
My character doesn't suck.
Good.
Whose soul is this?
The back burner. The old back burner. Your character doing all right?
Yeah, she seems like she's all right.
Stuck between your talons.
paradise gas. Oh, you went fast.
Yeah.
Sorry, okay. I didn't.
It's alright. It's no big deal. Next time we need to have me sit on that side.
Oh, you want to? We can just switch right now.
I mean, to match the screen. Because it's weird sitting on that side and looking at that screen.
I'm the same way.
Am I too close?
To me?
Yeah.
Are you, well...
Sure, I'm in the shot.
That's fine. All right. Come. I'm gonna catch up.
Hey, buddy. Boy. I see you, bud. What's on my lap?
Hey, Earl.
He just really wants attention right this second.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
Scratchy scratch.
Buddy's gonna be so hyped to go to bed tonight with us.
Honestly, the combination of both of our skills together is, like, absurd.
It's the shit.
It's almost a little unfair. Because, like, you gather them all together and then... Well, actually, it's almost better with the zeros because...
Yeah.
That pass-through damage that he does.
The boring. Yeah. Yeah.
Like, when you gather them all together and I can do that, it's ridiculous.
I should be able to kill one of them. I'll be fine. Okay.
Sorry. Sorry. I'm just killing whatever I see.
Many thanks.
Ah.
Some kind of clown. That's why he's talking about Moxies. Creeper. Is that all right, Creeper?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh.
Damn it! I killed that thing. I don't know what he's playing with. Probably the blousing strap.
Supposed to be like a hipster. Maybe. Earl, what are you playing with?
That's easy! Hey, let's not get all shooty at me, okay? My name is Vaughn. Now we know it's supposed to be like, you know, mortal enemies or whatever, but I don't know, the enemy of my plant monster enemy, right? Bandit war chief. It's a long but very touching story. Hey, I'll tell you about it sometime over some questionably sourced meat. Me and my bandit clan were living over in the wreckage of Helios Station, and Hector shows up and ordered us to give him our moonshot cannon, but we said, hell no, we won't grow! And that didn't work out too well. We tried fighting off Hector's new Pandora soldiers, but we were no match for him. I probably should have armed my hand with more than the presentation grade right here at Gator Point.
You just do this, dude, and it goes through all of them. Oh, did you bring that for us, buddy? Come here. What is that? I mean, might as well just do this, right?
Yeah, I mean, we're done after this, so... I guess it doesn't need to be that Deep.
No.
Oops. Can catch up with you.
Get out of here. No! You scared Earl.
Earl, it's okay. Mommy and Daddy are fighting. No! No!
Yes.
Oh man.
That was so dumb.
I'm like sweating.
Oh.
I'll go to the other one.
Yeah. You do that. It is crazy how much more colorful this is than, like, the regular Borderlands.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's just like, dang.
Yep.
The last one?
Yeah.
Nice! Now you can reboot the last relay. We'll have that old firewall up in no time. And if any of my clan survive, they'll come running when they see a fire. They always do. It's hilarious.
You did it! Hector sends more vibrates. We'll be ready for them. Calm down.
I wonder what they're weak to.
What?
I said I wonder what they're weak to.
No.
We're on Xbox One. Crimson's. I guess I should put that up there on our stream.
Yeah.
Want to join us? Yeah, sure.
Always. How do you use help?
Never even played with somebody before. I don't even know how to get somebody in the game. Our my gamer tag's co-op 2 live.
What are you looking for? Oh.
Not gonna happen. I can't get to it. Sanctuary's flooded with that gas. Can't I see?
plugged into our controllers. There's one.
Been a minute since we used these.
Yeah. Okay, they went on there and they added us as a friend. Do we still use the earbuds or no?
I think we can. Alright. So now, oops.
Oh, you took mine.
Oh, sorry.
Let's get our lives together.
Oh, okay. So much for the mic. Alright. Now, how do you join? Here, I'm gonna go home. Let's see. Never done any of this stuff before.
I think if you go back, you can, yeah. So you can.
That you? Yeah. 1 minute ago? Okay. Invite. Something like that?
Yay.
Yay. Oh, hold that. Okay. Yeah, see, I've never done any of this before.
Uh-uh.
Oh, cool. So.
So go back into the game?
That was him.
No, it was like Crimson with a K.
Did that work? I don't even know.
Okay.
Technology.
Yeah, man.
It's amazing. Anyway. Hall, head to Doll Abandon. No, I'm only one level behind you now.
That's not bad.
Notice we are level 61. Okay. Now I can launch my paradise gas wherever my eye can see. Adapt and reuse. It's called strategy. Oh jeez. He's level 80. Okay. I hope it doesn't scale to the highest level guy. I'll keep rounding up the raiders. Tannis, I couldn't find you after the attack. Where is he?
I don't know. Oh
yes. He's on the map. Oh, he's over there, I think. Yeah, there he is.
Sup?
What do you mean, you people?
What are you
laughing? He just blew up a car.
I got a car for you. Get in your car.
That's one thing I'm looking forward to for the next one, is how people of any level can play with each other.
Yeah.
So, because he's going to be so... He's basically going to be immortal at this level.
Yeah.
Oh, looks like it's over here. Gas pocket, huh?
Why isn't it not letting me get out?
B?
Oh, it's different.
Okay. Wait, what is... Oh, you can only be in there for a certain amount of time? He's level 80. Oh, right, because...
It's all scaled to him now.
Yeah, it scales to the highest level guy, I guess. So we're gonna do nothing. We're, like, literally gonna be doing nothing.
Good times.
Oh, God.
Oh.
We're not gonna do anything against these guys now.
No.
His health is literally not moving.
It's getting stronger.
Jeez.
Oh, man, this is bad.
Do you have any guys that are closer to level 60? Hopefully we'll get more experience, though.
Yeah, right.
Focus on slagging him for him.
I know. Oh shit. I'm dead.
Dang it.
Yeah, this is gonna be impossible.
Look at that, he's not even going down a little bit.
Nope.
Not even a little. Jeez. Yep.
Yeah,
fun. Sure thing. We'll jump in.
Have a good night.
Have a good night.
Thanks for stopping in.
We're going to be playing Borderlands 3 when it comes out.
Yep.
All right, let's see if they went back to level 60 or whatever they were at. Doesn't look like it. Did he already leave?
Yeah.
Yeah, he did. Okay, we'll have to save and quit.
Go ahead.
Yeah, come by next time. That's one reason I'm gonna be glad to play with Borderlands 3, because it's gonna be scaled.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I should check the volume.
I'm gonna be glad to play with Borderlands 3.
Yeah, it's gonna be good. Okay.
What time is that?
Where do you wanna?
8:30. I'm gonna play for like another 15 minutes. Then I gotta start getting my stuff ready for tomorrow.
Yeah.
Gotta work in the morning. I'm sleepy. I'm really down.
Alright. Let's give her another go.
Okay.
I'm really down.
How can you laugh?
What's that from?
It's the Beatles.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I don't know if that's like a cover or not, I don't remember, but I'm singing the Beatles song.
Oops, Wrong button.
There we go, that's better.
I just did it again.
And I'm an idiot.
What's the targeting button in this one?
That's what I'm trying to figure out now. Cool.
Things are dying.
Yes.
That's not it. I think it might be one of the bumpers.
Yeah. Oh,
that's the handbrake. Oh, no, maybe not. That's both of them. A is switch. What does that leave? Y? Maybe there is no targeting. I felt like there was, though.
Better.
So is there only like a certain amount of time that we can like be in an area or something?
Oh, I don't know.
There's like a timer up there. I'm wondering what that means.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
Alright, I think maybe certain areas are more infected than others.
Maybe.
I don't know. Remember these from the Hunter's Grotto.
Yeah.
Get away from me! I think we're looking for something in this area. Collect infected flower samples.
No.
That one? There's an infected flower. There we go. Found it. Yeah, it's crazy that they increased the level cap from, I think it was 72, now it's 80. Pretty wild. Oh, infected pod. Not an infected flower, though. Whoa!
Whoa!
What the heck is that thing? What the heck?
Bro, I don't know.
Your mom's calling.
Oh. I'll call her in a minute.
I'm just telling you. For infected flowers.
Is this one?
No, it's already destroyed. Oh. One I saw, well, whenever you target it, it'll say infected flower on it. Mine was just sitting on the ground.
Hmm.
Yeah, there seems to be some kind of areas where the spores are, I think. And it's like, I don't know, there's a timer going. I don't know what happens when it's full, but oh, found one. Found one.
Does it?
No, it's not targeting.
No.
Oh, there's a chest. Oh, big thing. He didn't stand a chance, did he?
Nope. Do you need a shotgun?
No. I don't think we're gonna find anything better. Okay, so it does damage to you. Right. So get out of here.
Okay. You said find the last one?
Yep. Still looking for the last one.
What's it look like?
Looks like a flower. Sitting on the ground. Or somewhere. A flower sitting somewhere.
Okay.
I'm surprised how intuitive it was to just have somebody join in. It's like, friend them, okay? Ask
yeah.
them to join. Oh, that's easy.
Yeah.
Not bad. Maybe it was near the entrance. You can keep looking. That's where I just was. How do we get out of here? Well, I'm back at the entrance, and I'm still not seeing it.
I haven't seen one.
Not there. Found some more enemies. So maybe it's around here.
Maybe.
Yep, there it is.
Oh, good. There's the elevator. We'll leave without you. No!
So I'm pretty sure that, what's my character's name again? Who am I? He's got a Latino name. He's supposed to be a little person.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he is.
I don't remember his name. It's not like Hector.
No, I don't think it's Hector. I mean, it's a Latino name. Such playful MRA structure. I will keep my class 5 biohazard suit on. Just a few more samples, Vice Hunter. I've almost reached a conclusion. Enough. Got him.
Got them all.
Oh, not the samples now.
Oh.
Kill all the guys. Most of them. Wow.
Dang.
Damn, that skill's insane.
Yep. Give me a right.
Yeah.
Okay.
A breakthrough. We all know that the Pandoran atmosphere is chock full of benign spores. The gas mutates the spores already present in our lungs.
Oh, wonderful.
The spores spread
or music enthusiast.
Where are we supposed to go now?
What? Oh, I thought I was stuck. Return to the back burner. We could pick up this mission too. You wanna do that little one maybe? See you.
Oh, I guess. Last one?
Yeah. That's probably not as major. How do we get up there? This crazy Earl? Adjusting some.
What?
That's it. It's funny watching it. They added some oomph to the machine gun on this thing.
Yeah, I think they did too.
Like, it does more damage than it did before, and it shoots harder or something.
Yeah. Let's just go. What are we supposed to do?
Go get food for Marcus. Get in this way?
Mm-hmm.
You want me to drive you?
Sure.
Like it's back in here. Let's see. Yeah, I think so. Shouldn't be that hard because we already killed everything.
Yeah, they'll probably respawn.
Nope. Ain't nothing bad gonna happen today. oddest couple.
In here.
Ooh, it's rats, your favorite.
Mm.
Can you go around? No?
I'm looking for the food.
Nice. I think I found a way across. It's over here in this building. Yeah. Why so much guns? Is that what he said?
No, I don't know what he said.
Oh, you found it.
Yep.
Oh.
Hold it.
Yeah, I don't imagine it's down there, but
maybe.
Where was the one you found before? Was it just sitting somewhere?
Yeah, it was just on like a table.
Okay.
Thank you.
I guess I just don't really need to bother with that shit.
I don't see it. Might be down there.
Just make sure you open everything so it's just like on a table.
Hmm. I can go down there and check it out, and you can keep looking up here, I guess.
Okay. Everybody come down.
You can just use your skill from up there, I guess.
I'm gonna search around down there so I don't.
You keep looking.
I have to come down.
Oh, yeah.
Found it.
I think
okay.
I found it. Pizza addicted skag, huh? Oh.
All right, where do we give them their food?
Something big like a rocket launcher to strike fear into the hearts of my enemies.
Oops. Except what?
Cotton balls. Oh god, now we need to bring him a rocket launcher.
You know what, just quit?
Yeah. These are like always my least favorite missions. Go get me. It's like Fable.
Chicken chaser!